Hey guys, I went to the Zara Larsson studio.
Hi,
oh my god.
I'm Zara.
Oh my god.
Really
turn it up.
Celebrating my new album, Poster Girl.
Oh my god.
The only way I know how. Lots
oh lord. Oh my god. It's happening.
Let's fire up those emotes and let's go.
Oh my god. We gotta go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my god. We have to go. Oh, I'm lagging a little bit. Oh my god. This is so good. Yeah, the cooldown was really long. Oh my. Okay, this is so cool. This is sick. Oh my god. Look at this. Look at this. Whoa. What? Whoa. Oh. 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 Oh my god. Look at this. It's actually happening right now. Oh my god. Look at this. I think she's like C. Wait, hold on. Oh, we should look up. Hold on. It's lagging. Yeah, she's Swedish, yeah. Okay, let's have a look at that for a moment. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't believe this is happening. Oh! Whoa. Yo. Whoa. Oh my god. I literally can't believe I'm actually at our concert right now. This is amazing. Oh my god. Can I just... Oh my god. Here we go. Oh my god. What? I'm just gonna be silent so you can hear her. That was epic. Oh my god. Hopefully, she gotta come upstage.
If you're here with your friends, ooh, you better get on the dance floor and dance. Let's go.
Let's go.
I'm so happy, but without you.
What?
So
that's what she's saying?
I want you as you left, but I can never seem to let you go.
Wait, is that what saw? Wait, no, there's no way she asked. There's no way she made that song. Wait, is that Sarah? Wait, hold up. Oh my god, did she actually make that song? If it is, I am actually stupid. What? Whoa. Oh my god. Look at this. Well, we teleported to a totally different area. Oh my god. Look at this. Oh, people are lagging. Hopefully it doesn't happen like the Little Nas thing, because the Little Nas concert. I don't know what happened to him. I don't know. Yeah. My god, this is so cool. And I'm gonna be silent for a moment so you can hear her and like, finish the song, whatever. Here, so you can hear her.
Funny how we both end up here, but everything seems alright. What would happen if we went back and put up a fight? No, cause once upon a time you were my everything. It's clear to see the time has changed everything. you'll always be by my side. Because I'm feeling it, loving it, everything that we do. And all along I knew I had something special with you. But sometimes just gotta know that these things fall through. But I'm still tired, I can't hide my connection with you. Cause I am feeling it, everything that we do. And all along I knew I had something special with you. But sometimes just gotta know that I can't hide my connection with you.
Whoa. That was really epic. Whoa. How do I do that? Yeah. Oh my god. That's amazing. Oh no, if my internet disconnects. If my internet disconnects, this is gonna be sad. It's just gonna be sad. Just sadness for everyone, not just for me. Oh my god, beach balls just dropped. Oh my god. I wanna get on top of them. Let me get on top of them. Oh god. Hold on, let me check my graphics are. Okay, so I'm not gonna lag. I think it's just because of the concert. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Everyone else is lagging too. Oh, Lord. Zara Larsson, yeah. Alright, so. Oh my god. Oh, I want to get on top of there. Wait, can I get it? Oh, I can get here. Yay. Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Amazing. I'm gonna stay quiet again so you can hear her sing. Oh, there we go.
I wasn't gonna ask if
for joining me on my launch for Poster Girl. I've had such a good time, and I hope you have too. This is the last song, so let's dance, everybody.
Oh my god, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, ooh. Oh, stay quiet. Wait, hold on, hold on. I'm gonna stay quiet for you guys, just for the last song. Jumping. Stop jumping! Not gonna talk so you could hear her.
Which song on the album is the most personal to you? I would say probably FFF, because I wrote that about my boyfriend and it's fun and it's still, you know, kind of different. I love the sound of it and I love what it's saying. What's my favorite song to dance to on Poster Girl? I actually have to say either Love Me Land or Poster Girl. Poster Girl is definitely one of my favorites. Warm tropical weather or a Swedish ice bath? If that's an easy one for me, I would 100% pick warm tropical weather. Ah, under palm tree. What would I do if I wasn't a singer? I would probably be still entertaining some sort. You know, maybe I would write the music. Maybe not perform, but I would write it, produce. I would love to be a teacher. I would love to be an actress.
Oh yeah, she said that in one of her videos.
And life is long, so maybe I'll do them when I'm older. If I had to choose one, sequins or glitter, which one would I pick? I think they're quite similar. They both kind of shine and sparkle, and that's the most important thing for me. I would pick glitter. Oh, tricky one. Yeah, we'll pick glitter. They're kind of the same. What's my favorite animal? I think it's cats. I really, really love cats. And I watch a lot of cat videos on internet. Thank you so much for your questions. I had a really good time answering them.
Oh my God.
And I had such a good time performing. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope to see you soon.
Ooh! Oh my God. I like... Ooh. Ooh. Whoa. Oh my God. Wait, there's no way it's actually ended. Wow. I mean, that was pretty good. It was amazing. So, you know, if you missed the concert, you could just watch me play it. You can just watch me as I record it, so you don't have to miss out on the concert. I missed out on the little Nas one. That's when I did begin. I wasn't on YouTube. I don't know. The little Nas concert was weird. I don't know what happened to his character. It was super weird. Like, oh, it didn't happen. Her character doesn't even pop up there on stage like Little Nas. But, okay. So you don't have to miss out. Bye, guys. Bye. Bye, guys.